Colonies on Jupiter. I'm making a series where a multipurpose frigate travels to Jupiter to help in the Mars versus Jupiter war. However, I don't know what the colonies would look like. Maybe floating with engines. Would they all be on the moon? I need an idea.
I wouldn't put colonies in Jupiter's atmosphere. The gravity down there is too high. It'll be quite unpleasant for normal humans to live in, and you'll need an awfully powerful rocket to get back out of the atmosphere and escape Jupiter's very, very deep gravity well. Jupiter has a lot of moons, but the biggest ones, the Galilean moons, are probably the most interesting ones. These are Io. This is a volcanic hellscape that's bathed in radiation. Don't go here. Europa. This is a really interesting ice world, whose deep subsurface ocean might actually harbor life. It is, however, very thoroughly dosed with radiation, making settlements on the surface or in orbit somewhat undesirable. Deep subsurface settlements may exist. Ganymede. This has a lower radiation level, but it is still dangerous for unprotected humans and electronics. Any subsurface ocean is very deep down, and is somewhat less likely to harbor life than Europa. Callisto. This has the lowest radiation level of the four, making it a much more sensible place to have colonies on the surface. Orbital colonies might be possible in a low orbit, below the inner radiation belts, but they'd be difficult to get to because you'd have to travel through the radiation belts and because they're so deep in the gravity well they'd be expensive, in rocketry terms, to fly away from. You might put them in orbit around Callisto, or further out from Jupiter. Honestly, the place seems pretty hostile. You'd be better off visiting the asteroid belt if you wanted raw materials, or Saturn if you wanted to live on a moon or in a gas giant atmosphere. Jupiter and its moons seem best for scientific study, and whilst that might be something worth fighting for, it would seem likely to be supported by other organizations living elsewhere, rather than being some kind of nation or city-state in itself.